Welcome to Ice Bites, where we're currently mourning the end of Movember. I'm Carter Nacki. The Phoenix Coyotes are set to head to Western Canada this week in an effort to get their season back on track. After a hot start that saw them just 2 points away from the NHL lead, the Yotes have seen a bit more of the loss column as of late. In their last 7 games, the Coyotes have managed to salvage just 5 points of a possible 14. That's not good. Thankfully, the upcoming 4-game roadie is a chance to bounce back. In the next week, the Coyotes will play the Oilers, the Flames, the Canucks, and the Avalanche. So far this season, they're 3-0-1 against those teams, with the only drop point coming against the Avs, who are probably one of the best teams in the NHL. But the Coyotes could lose a few points. The trip starts out easy. Edmonton and Calgary have a combined 5 home wins this season, and they're basically just disappointing. However, playing in a back-to-back in Canada is never easy, and the jump to Vancouver, 5 home wins alone, and Colorado, 9 home wins, is going to be tough. Match that with a travel-weary Coyotes team and a slip-up gets a lot easier to see. Overall, I'm thinking the Coyotes go 2-1-1 on this trip. The team has been giving up a lot of first-period goals lately, and each of the next 4 buildings aren't really known for easy comebacks. I see the Coyotes taking the Flames and the Oilers, dropping a close one to the Canucks in overtime, and then probably getting beat pretty bad by the Avs. But we'll see what happens over the next 7 days. Until then, remember to check out more of my opinions on my blog, Off the Ice, on ArizonaSports.com. For all your Coyotes news, check out the blog's Twitter feed, at OffTheIce620. And to get to know me a little bit more, follow my personal feed at Carter Nacki. I'll see you next week.